Bible says that when she touched the hem, she touched the border of his garments. Jesus didn't see who touched him, but he did in fact turn around and ask, who touched me? Because I feel that virtue, power, glory has come out of me. God doesn't have to see you touching him. All God needs is to feel that you're going to cut out my second. All God needs to know is that you're getting close, that you're trying to extend your hand to touch only the hem of his garment. Dios no necesita verte. Él quiere sentir, aleluya, que tú estás tendiendo tu mano.
Aleluya.
Solamente te abrazaca tu avanzo. Amigo, decida decirle algo. Duré mucho tiempo en la calle. Pasé mucho tiempo pensando que yo era intocable, alabado sea Dios. Cuando caminaba de barrio en barrio, pensaba que nadie a mí podía hacerme nada. Cuando yo me metía la droga, cuando estaba traficando droga, yo pensaba que nadie a mí me podía hacer nada, que nadie a mí me podía tocar. Sin embargo, alabado sea Dios, aleluya, en el 2004 de octubre llegó un poderoso a mi vida, el más gigante de todos, el más guapo de todos. Y sin embargo, el que decía, nadie a mí me toca, nadie puede tocarme, en ese día alguien me tocó.
Gloria a Dios, aleluya.
I used to think I was untouchable. I used to walk around selling drugs, using drugs, from Bushwick to the Bronx, back to the Lower East Side. I used to sleep in the L train, the A train. I used to sleep in the streets, aleluya. I used to go into abandoned buildings and stay there because I know my mother and my father didn't want me. And I thought nobody could touch me. I thought nobody was able to knock me down. But 2004, October, hallelujah, somebody came in my life and touched me. Amen, hallelujah. And let me tell you something. I'm going to say like Paul said, I'm not embarrassed of the gospel because it's power of God. Como dijo Pablo, yo no me avergüenzo del evangelio porque poder de Dios poder a la sata manzalaya. Espíritu Santo de Dios.
Aleluya.
Amigo, vecino, voy a entregar también, pero quiero que entienda, no estamos aquí perdiendo el tiempo. La palabra nos dice a nosotros que vayamos a predicar el evangelio, aleluya. Hay muchos que quieren ir a las naciones, quieren a otros países, gloria a Dios, pero sabes que primero tengo que empezar donde yo soy, aleluya. Sabes que de esquina en esquina, aleluya, hay muchas almas aquí perdiéndose. Y algo que yo entendí, alabado sea Dios, sabe algo, iglesia, hay gente, aleluya, a veces a nuestro lado, a frente de nuestras caras, aleluya, queriendo escuchar palabra de Dios, queriendo conocer a Dios, y a veces nosotros con la boca cerrada, en vez de abrir la boca, en vez de decir, mira, Cristo te ama, siempre Dios pone a alguien en frente de nosotros que está en necesidad, alabado sea Dios. So, lo que estamos haciendo no es perdiendo el tiempo. What we're doing is not wasting time. You know what? There's a couple of you right now that for a long time maybe God's been touching you, God's been calling you, maybe you feel like going to a church, maybe you feel like giving your life to God, but there's something called pride, there's something called, amen, hallelujah, when you got that pride, especially us males, amen, we feel too prideful and we don't want to admit that we need somebody's help. But let me tell you what the Bible says. The Bible says, help yourself and I will help you. Ayúdate, yo te ayudaré. How it means help yourself? You gotta come to God. Let me tell you something as a little secret. When God made Adam and Eve in the book of Genesis, which is the beginning that speaks about the beginning of creativity, how God put man on the earth. Let me tell you something. God put you and me on this earth, not so we could fight one another, not so we could think that we're better than one another. It's so we could praise his name. It's so we could unite, amen, hallelujah, and give him glory. When he put man on the earth, he said, over all things on this earth and on the hallelujah, and all birds that fly in it, I gave you dominion. Dice la palabra en Génesis, cuando Dios puso el hombre sobre la tierra, sobre toda nuestra tierra, sobre la animal la tierra, abre los cielos, a ti te ha dado dominio sobre todo, alabado sea Dios. Dice la palabra que Dios no creó a su semejanza, alabado sea Dios. We are created in the image of God.